What kind of duration are you looking at to constitute a practice? In other words, you say you get interrupted. The difference between being interrupted and being finished is that the end comes when you expected a different ending. Whereas if you're ending, if the interruption happens halfway through, but your ending allows for it to finish in half the time, it's not an interruption, it's just a mark of an end.